Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today's video is brought to you by Recoverit, your trusted guide in the digital world. We're tackling a common problem many of you have faced: accidentally deleting Instagram photos and wondering how to recover them. In 2024, there are some new and improved methods to do that. So if you've ever found yourself searching for guides along the lines of how to recover deleted Instagram posts or recently deleted on Instagram, then you're in the right place. Don't forget to subscribe, drop a comment with your experiences, and interact with our content for more great tips like these. So let's jump into the solutions. Instagram has a useful feature known as recently deleted. Here is how you can use it. Open Instagram, tap on your profile icon, click on the three lines in the top right corner, then click on your activity, and then select recently deleted. Select the photos that you want to recover and tap on restore. If you've lost Instagram pictures on an Android device, you might be able to recover them using the file manager. Go to your Android's file manager app, look for a folder named Instagram and open it. This often stores saved images. Browse through the folder for any saved Instagram photos. Instagram archives can help keep your posts safe, even if you've removed them from your profile feed. Open Instagram, tap on your profile picture, then tap on the menu icon and choose Archive. Here you'll find the pictures, videos, stories, and reels that you've hid in there. Press the three dots and then choose Show on Profile, and this should return them to your feed. Just like on Android, iPhone users can take advantage of Instagram's recently deleted feature as well. Tap to open Instagram on your iPhone, then tap on your profile icon, then the three lines in the top right corner, then click on your activity, and then recently deleted. Choose the photos you wish to recover, and then tap on restore. Your iPhone's photo apps has a recently deleted folder where deleted photos will linger for a while. Go to your iPhone's photo app, scroll down to find the recently deleted album, and select on any Instagram photos you want to get back and tap on recover. If you back up to iCloud, then your Instagram photos might be there. On your iPhone, open Settings, tap on your Apple ID, then go to iCloud, Manage Storage, and Backups. Look for the most recent backup you have from before your photos were deleted. An older but still valid method is recovering via iTunes backup. Connect your iPhone to a computer and open iTunes. Choose your iPhone once it appears in iTunes. Click on Restore and Backup and choose the most relevant one. These methods should cover most scenarios for iPhone users looking to recover their cherished Instagram memories. For those tough situations where none of the above methods have worked though, Wondershare Recoverit offers a robust solution. Begin by opening the Recoverit software. Once it's launched, you'll be prompted to select the location where your deleted Instagram photos were stored. This could be your computer's hard drive, an external storage device, or any other connected media. After you click on your storage device, Recoverit will perform a thorough scan of the selected location and look for any deleted Instagram photos, as well as any other recoverable files. Once the scan is complete, Recoverit will display a list of recoverable files. Take a moment to preview them all and ensure that they are indeed the ones you're looking for. After previewing your photos, select the ones you want to retrieve and then click on the Recover button, and Recoverit will start the recovery process. Sit back and let the software work its magic. Recoverit will prompt you to choose a destination folder where the recovered photos will be saved. It's crucial to select the location on a different drive to avoid potentially overwriting any existing data. This method is particularly helpful when you're struggling with the whole how to find deleted Instagram posts problem and they seem permanently lost. So that's it for our guide to recovering deleted Instagram photos. Remember, whether it's trying to recover deleted Instagram account data or just a few lost posts, there are often ways to get those precious memories back. So, did you manage to recover your lost Instagram photos? Share your story in the comments below, because we love hearing from you guys. And if you found this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more up-to-date guides, and hit the notification bell to stay informed about them. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.